Yeah. There's 104 days of summer vacation, and school comes along just to end
There's 100